Today, the Delhi police decided to provide security to the South Delhi Municipal Corporation or SDMC during its demolition drive in Shaheen Bagh, which had earlier seen anti-CAA protests for months. Teams of Delhi police and MCD officials had arrived in the area along with a bulldozer. The Delhi police had earlier said that they would not be able to assist the SDMC in the anti-encroachment drive because of insufficient staff. But after the civic body approached, senior officials of the 4th Southeast District Police decided to send their personnel. Local residents of Shaheen Bagh stood in front of a bulldozer that arrived to carry out the encroachment drive and raised slogans. Joining the locals in protesting the anti-encroachment drive in Shaheen Bagh, AAP MLA Amanatullah Khan said people had removed their encroachments on his request. On May 5th, the anti-demolition drive in Kalindi Jamia Nagar area near Shaheen Bagh was postponed after the Delhi police informed them that an adequate force was unavailable. In the first phase of the demolition drive, the SDMC raised over half a dozen shops in Tughlakabad earlier this month. Those manning the shops and kiosks claimed that they had been running them for years and that the SDMC did not give them any prior notice. While conducting the survey in the area and heading the drive, BJP Councillor Ashwal Singh had claimed that they had informed shopkeepers and police about the drive before.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.